All right, we're almost up to Purim. You know, one of the weird things that we have about this Chag is that everyone gets dressed up in crazy costumes. Sort of hard to understand why everyone should do it. Maybe one of the reasons is because no one in Megillah is really who he appears to be. Achashverosh and Haman look like they're powerful people, but Achashverosh, even though he controls the whole world, can't control his wife, doesn't know what to do. Haman seemingly is so powerful, but he hides behind his lottery, and he can't move up the execution of his archenemy because the lottery fell on Adar. Esther and Mordecai look like they're loyal Persians, but in essence, they're really there to save Klal Yisrael. And most importantly, Hashem looks like he's not there. But we really know he's Mashiach, Menachal, Menachim, because Baruch was involved in everything in this particular case through his emissaries, Mordecai and Esther. So now, what's the Indian of wearing costumes? So I think the idea is, even if someone's wearing a gorilla suit, he's wearing a lion's head, if you know your friend, you can see the way he walks, the way he's going up and down the stairs, the way he carries himself. Oh, I know who that is. So too with us and HaKadosh Baruch Hu. We should be so familiar with HaKadosh Baruch Hu, we should recognize him even when he's not overt. The way you would recognize a family member. In my house, when someone's coming down the stairs, I can tell who it is just by the way they come down the stairs. I don't even have to see them. So too, we should be so familiar with HaKadosh Baruch Hu. Family, you know family. And HaKadosh Baruch Hu, which is so close to us, we should be able to recognize him. Which brings me to the Shabbaton. Shabbaton, which this year is on March 16th and 17th, Shabbos Vayikra. So it would be amazing if we could all get together again. Why? There's an idea that says, story enough, it's even true, but that's this Chassid used to go and visit his Rebbe. He used to learn by the Rebbe for many years. But then he went off, he left the Rebbe, went to the quote-unquote real world, and little by little he started changing his garb. He got rid of his bekasha, his shrimal, and now he's wearing modern clothes. But every year he'd go visit his Rebbe, he would put back on his chassidish garb for his Rebbe. After a few years, he felt bad, and he said to the Rebbe, you know, I'm really just putting on these clothes for you. That's not really who I am. To which the Rebbe said, maybe this is really who you are, and you're putting on the clothes for everyone else. When you go back to the Shabbaton, it's like going back home. At home, everyone knows who you are. There's no airs. You can act the way, who you are, everyone knows who you are. And so too, in the Tivar Yeh, it's home. We go back to the Shabbaton, and we feel we are at home. We can act the way we did in Yeshiva. We're with our Rebbeim, we're with our peers. And, as we said before, it's in Yeshiva, for many of us, we develop this close relationship with HaKadosh Baruch Hu. Purim is to figure out who we really are, forget about the clothes we're wearing, who we really are inside, and finding HaKadosh Baruch Hu. Baruch Hashem, most of us were able to figure that out in Netiv Aryeh, in our home, and therefore, having a little family reunion, getting back together in DRS in Woodmere on March 16th and 17th, Shabbos Vayikra, be a fantastic way to reunite with old friends and to get that same spirit of the yeshiva with our peers and with HaKadosh Baruch Hu. Chag Sameach.